All right, cool. All right. SS doesn't play this game. Like, you know, he's a troll.
Yeah,
he makes PR because he's rich, just good at Smash.
Yeah.
Danny Ice, the Pinal legend.
Dude, my voice is smooth, apparently.
Your voice is
according to the chat.
Yeah, he's coming to 5 p.m. Fight Night.
When is that?
June 6th. That's the one I told you about.
Oh, okay. Yeah, actually, I saw that. I was planning to go to that.
Yeah.
I remember seeing the Facebook page. But anyways, so let's talk about this matchup.
What do you think about this matchup?
Well, Shane now plays Wario. I haven't seen a lot of Wario since no one else in AZ really plays him, or at least not in Phoenix. I know there are some Tucson people who play him.
Oh, Cutman plays Wario in Tucson.
But I definitely feel like Link should have the advantage.
Why is that?
Just because Wario doesn't seem to have a lot of long range attacks. Like, he has. Yeah, everyone likes my weakest dude.
Everybody likes your dude. Everybody, the fanboy. He's the reason I started the PM scene. Dude, you shouldn't have told him that.
Yeah, that makes me. That's good to hear. I've heard that from a lot of people. That was like the most popular.
You're the reason I try to leave this
PM video ever. Nah, dude.
So, okay, well, I'm sorry. Let's get back to the match.
Yeah, so Danny is taking a lead. This is sort of what I'm talking about. Like, Wario doesn't have a good way to get in on Link's sword, or even to get through projectiles, really.
Okay.
Like, projectiles, I'm pretty sure they just intercept his side B, and it's hard for him to get in any other way, really.
So the key to beat SS is projectiles. Is that what you're saying?
Probably. And just, like, play safe. Just, like, stay back. He can't approach, really. I don't think.
Well, okay.
Yeah. He rolls up. Right. See, he needs Slam to stay on the ledge. But Danny dies anyways.
And no, okay. Let's see what he gets off of that. He gets back. Okay, very nice. I think if he gets him up to like 70-80%, it's a good stock. Never mind, he's dead. I'm sorry, SS. I expect Danny to win this just because he actually plays this. SS is a Smash 4 player now. He quit PM after Olimar got nerfed. But he loves to troll people.
Yeah.
Ooh. SS can definitely bring this back. Oh, now he's taking too much damage now. Okay. Up smash, up air, yep. Yeah, this is tough.
Yeah, I feel like Danny could be a little more aggressive on his follow-ups. Like, he just backed off, but I don't know how Wario is.
I
really
think maybe he's just
down.
Nervous. I don't know.
He might be afraid
SS
of getting,
does have a WAF.
He's probably afraid of getting farted on.
I mean, who wants to get just farted like on? Let's be honest here.
That's true. I don't know. There are probably some people.
There's some people who like, okay. I don't know what you tried to do.
Is best Lucas up for grabs? I don't think so. I still have the best. I just don't play it all the time. But it will pretty much always be the best, I think. Until a Melee player learns how to play him.
Yo, Pink Fresh, though.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Ooh.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that seemed like a good use of it.
That was a bomb that interrupted him, I think. I think SS is going to have to... Okay.
Might have to go Lucas.
Okay. Oh! Danny Ice. Playing with SS. Up smash.
See, if only Shane could wave dash out of shield, that would be really good right there.
Well, that's the problem with people who come from Brawl. Yeah. We don't practice our tech skills, so we don't know how to do anything like that. Oh! Game one to Danny Ice. Danny Ice picking on the 12-year-old SS. The winner
is... Oh. So Shane's not switching. Three, two, I mean, one, I guess that's fine. I really do think this is a bad matchup.
He doesn't.
But...
He told me he's just going to go all Wario because he doesn't really care. But he still made third place today. That's pretty funny. Huh? 3 out of 5. I didn't. What, did he ask what it is?
Probably.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Why do Wolf's lasers have so much landing lag? I mean, they don't really. You just have to wave dash. Like you can wave land out of them, which I guess is like more landing lag than Fox or Falco's lasers, just because you have the 10 frames of air dodging into the ground. But they're not that bad. Like, you get more mobility after you shoot the laser, so it makes up for the fact that it doesn't auto-cancel.
Ooh.
Yeah, Shane's taking a lead this game.
Yeah. Download complete. Shane adapting. He's good at that.
Yeah.
Oh.
And yeah, I think that's a big thing just for fighting Link in general, is that you have to punish his grabs really hard.
Yeah. Danny, I just love to pick a grab too.
Yeah. I really do think Link is still one of the best characters, though.
Just where would you put him on the infamous Neon tier list?
I don't know. That's not really accurate. I've realized Lucas is much worse than I thought. And some other characters that I haven't thought about might be really good. But I don't know. I mean, he's probably, like, top, like, 10, I would guess.
So are you saying you losing the Vixen changed your thoughts?
No, not really. I actually do think Zerosuit could be really good. But I think that about a lot of characters, like Link and Sonic.
You think Sonic can be good?
Probably.
What do you think about Wario?
I don't know about that. He seems kind of mid-tier. He just has gimmicks. Like, his side B and his grab mix-ups are good, and his fart is really strong. But I don't think he holds the neutral game very well, which is just, like, a fundamental problem for a lot of characters.
Ooh. Okay. That was very clean. Jab, jab, waft. See what SS figured something out here. Okay. Shane's getting some bits in there, nice strings in there. Back air.
Alright, this is the punish there.
Danny,
yeah, see, this is sort of what I was talking about. It seems like Link is just so good at covering space, and Wario doesn't have a good way to deal with it. Like, he can't really work around the boomerang that well. Shane is just really good, and he can outplay, but I think it's really hard. I think Danny could almost just, like, projectile camp and just win.
Neon loves J-pop. Seriously, we were listening to J-pop on the way here. Oh, nice down air from Shane from SS. Three stocks to one, 167%. But
people are saying Shane should use his bite. That might be true. I don't really know that much about the bite.
He was using bite against me a lot, too. I just, like, what? Is this Smash 4? Is it Brawl? Okay. Yo, they just heard him say that. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I can agree with whatever.
Are you coaching
saying.
Shane and not using bite?
I don't know. Maybe he heard us.
Neon loves J-pop. What's your favorite J-pop song?
I can't even make up a name.
You see that tech chase
know.
To WAF?
I don't think I've listened to very much J-pop.
Earlier, we were listening to that in the car earlier.
Oh, yeah. What were we listening to? Hazy's?
I don't remember, dude, because I don't listen to J-pop.
Okay.
But you were like, this song is very popular in Japan right now.
Yeah.
I don't know, because I don't listen to J-pop. I'm all about that K-pop, bro.
I think I have listened to a lot more K-pop, actually. I have some weird friends. They're oddly Japanese people who are, like, really into K-pop. I feel like Danny doesn't down tilt enough, also.
As he goes for it.
Just in general, but somehow the one time he ever does it was right there.
Oh, nice bite. I thought he was going to maybe down. Oh, look. What? Okay, I think SS is trolling now, dude.
Oh yeah, you know a J-pop song I like? The Code Geass outro music, I think.
I don't know what Code Geass is.
Pretty good.
What's
really?
Code Geass?
That's terrible. It's an anime, dude.
Oh, you know I
if
don't
If you
like
were more
anime.
Of a weeaboo, you would understand.
I'm not a weeaboo. I'm not about that life.
Nah, Code Geass is amazing. If you really haven't watched it, you should.
Back air, takes a stock. I'll probably never watch Code Geass. But I appreciate you telling me.
I have a huge following in Japan. Not for Smash, but just in general. Alright, and yeah, so Shane started using Bite a little bit more for some combos there.
Yeah, Neon does. He streams every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday nights.
Just
he just talks about, you know, certain things, and sometimes he'll play Smash.
I do 2.6D Lucas practice.
A lot of time he'll read manga to the stream. So if you guys want to see...
Oh, that was a nice combo.
So here, we're talking about your personal stuff, and SS is just doing work.
Yeah, he still has all his stocks, although he's going to die really soon.
You were studying the Japanese culture and language, weren't you?
a long time ago.
Yeah, see? Weak.
I know. I am a little bit. I don't deny it. Not that much.
Earlier, right now, when we went to go get some coffee, you said, have you read Worm?
That's not a manga.
Whatever, dude. I don't know what it is.
That is... I'm pretty sure that's written by an
American. It's twitch.tv/HFneon.
I do actually control that Twitch account. I don't ever stream, though. That's just a lie. I might at some point. Yeah. Like I said, don't believe anything Jesus says about me.
I know Neon
it's
in,
all
inside
false.
And out.
Even verifiable things, he just lies for fun. And, oh, wow. Yeah, I think he could have grabbed ledge there. But he didn't think too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I think that side B is really good against Link, actually, just because Link has so many high end lag moves, and it's really important to punish him afterwards. I have a feeling Shane's going to, on his next combo, he's going to end in a fart and win.
You think so?
I think so. Next solid thing he gets.
Oh, let's go. You know what? I wonder if Danny's going to switch to Mark.
Oh, this is a best of five, I forgot.
Yeah.
I thought this was last game.
He's told me he's been working on Roy as well.
I think Roy's pretty good. I mean, I think Link is probably better against Wario than either of those characters, but I think they all do really well against him.
You were right, he ended with the whack.
Yeah.
SF is coming to play, dude.
Sound like a pretty cool guy.
Neon is not a pretty cool
guy.
I thought
under that window, I could only see the PR. I thought they were going to say that I sound like a prick.
You do sound like a prick.
I don't know about that.
Okay, guys, you guys don't know Neon, but I've actually taken car trips with this guy. He's not pleasant to be around. Not at all.
It's true. I sometimes smell bad.
You smell bad. You're really awkward.
I play horrible music.
2, 1, go! You and Dr. Chico are the worst people to take car trips.
Alright, FD. So this is Danny's pick.
What do you think about this? More range?
I think
more of a stage for him to build up a wall.
I think that's true. I think it's also harder to get around Link's projectiles without platforms. Just because, like, I mean, Shane doesn't really do that much, but you can just, like, jump on a platform and wavelength off to cover distance and either go high or just go under the platform depending on where the boomerang is. So it seems like it's working. Like, he is having a lot more trouble getting around the projectiles. Like, Danny can just slowly gain more and more control of the stage.
Oh, Danny. Tether saves. Otherwise, he would have been dead. Would have been unfortunate.
Oh, I think that could have been an uppie. I think Danny doesn't
I thought he was
an uppie either.
Okay,
that's the thing. Link's uppie is super broken for stopping recoveries. And Danny will, like, sometimes not do it, but I think you should pretty much always.
Like,
he
should have done it to you a lot more when you guys played.
Yeah. No, I agree.
So Danny's off to a really good start this game for.
Yeah. See, that's just like a trap there. Like, what is Mario going to do once the boomerang is gone? He's just not that fast.
Danny Ice, up to stock now. Low percent.
People asking if PM helps with melee or vice versa. I think...
I can't comment on that because I don't play melee.
I think, like, for me at least, PM helps a lot with melee. Like, playing Lucas helped me a lot with my spacey tech skill because Lucas is just, like, faster, so it's easier to do stuff. And playing Wolf and going for shortens helped me a lot with, like, Fox and Falco's shortens. Mostly Fox. I do make car commercials in Japan. That's my main job. I'm a voiceover guy.
That smooth voice. He's also a Japanese porn star.
Yeah, that too. Obviously.
So, I think Danny's gonna...
Oh, nice power shield. Though.
100% free stock in.
Yeah. I don't fully understand how those hitboxes work. It seems like if you're above it, it sends you more upward, but I feel like it's a different angle if you hit the side of it.
And as I say, he's going to 3-stock him. Here comes SS. You're like, oh, it's time to win. Oh, okay. Didn't kill, but that looked cool. Yeah, 0 to death.
I feel like Shane could make a comeback.
If Shane makes a comeback, dude, definitely.
I really don't have a personal stream for the people asking. Like, I've never streamed for them. Or any game.
She stream poker.
I might. I don't know though.
Get a sub button.
I could do that.
Get one before Z Man.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay. And yeah, it's gonna be too stock, I think. I don't see Shane making a comeback. Maybe he's just trying to download stuff right here, but
yeah.
Okay, I think, you know what? If he gets him off stage, you can downer him. Yeah, and that's it.
Look,
and then
he's probably gonna get a fart in like 10 seconds or something.
Yeah, I need to stop talking if that's
it's just gonna
back.
Stall.
I'll never give my opinion
though.
On him.
Wow, that was really close.
Grab. Yep. Up air.
Oh, yeah. See, Wario can drift far enough away, though. Like, he's pretty... He's
floaty,
not
though.
That heavy. Yeah, he's floaty. And not ridiculously heavy. Well,
best I should have known.
Best of the tech chose.
Okay. So this is going to a game 5.
Yeah. People ask me why I stopped playing Lucas. It's still possible I'll play him more, but he's just not that good. I'll write a Reddit post eventually about it.
No one cares about your Reddit post.
They do, though.
I don't.
The balance of the game changes according to my Reddit posts. But yeah, Lucas has, the main thing is, he has a lot of trouble killing now. Like, he doesn't have very much to combo into kills. Like, he pretty much has down air into up smash. And, like, nothing else really sets up because his grab is so slow and doesn't kill till high percent. Since up throw got nerfed and you can't kill off down throw anymore. Down tilt is gone, which used to be really important for setting up for kills because that can just lead into, or it could lead into forward smash, but it doesn't now. And back air is a lot worse for killing now that they changed the hitbox. And up air combos in the back air much less successfully than it used to. But anyways, game 5 of this match. Oh, and Wolf is just broken. He's really good. I might just play Fox, though. He's pretty good. Uh-oh, drop frames detected.
You say Fox?
Yeah, Fox is good. I thought of picking Fox against you game 3 after I lost the first 2.
Oh, you should. That would have been fun for me.
I don't know about that.
No, it would have been a lot of fun.
I don't know about that.
Go Fox, when I make it back to Grands, go Fox against me. See what happens.
Alright.
Fox DDD is so much fun. All you DDD mains out there. Ripple, if you're still watching, tell them about Fox. Are they saying MVG? Did this? Oh, hey, where's Zach?
Hey, Zach. Stream drop. Did we lose?
I don't know if it's gone. Maybe it is gone. Did it restart right now? Okay, so everything is okay, apparently. Danny is just getting a nice sleep. Okay, another thing, another complaint I have with Link. Is
okay,
it gone again?
We back?
I think we might be gone now. Okay, alright, it seems fine, I guess.
Oh, what did I just come back to? Danny Ice downloads?
Yeah, he's just bodying. But I was going to say, so yeah, that Z-Air, Link's Z-Air is so good. I don't know why it's so good. Like, Link is just so good at controlling space, like, more so than any of the other sword users ever. And his combos are very good. Like, they're almost as strong as, like, the best combo characters in the game. Like, it's very hard to get out of his grab combos with a lot of characters. He has a lot of setups off of all of his projectiles, boomerang. I guess not arrows, but bombs and boomerangs for sure. And he's really strong, so you can kill. And he does a lot of damage when he hits you.
Do you think Danny's gonna force stock?
I don't know. Maybe Shane will win. Probably not.
Do you think Shane will come back? That'll be. If he comes back, I gotta leave.
That's his only hope. Alright, that might be a kill.
Think so?
No, not anymore. He keeps getting off the ledge. Shane needs to learn the whole ledge. He needs to have some flashbacks to why he stopped playing Olimar.
He should just poke.
Yeah, anyone who wants to subscribe but can't, you can subscribe to the Patreon, which is very similar. I mean, I don't know. People are saying they want to sub, so I'm just telling them. People in the sub are asking where to sub.
Yeah, please support
us. Or people
in
the stream are asking.
Because Twitch hates us. Well, no. I shouldn't say Twitch.
Yeah, there's a button.
Just for different reasons that we will probably never ever get a sub button. That's just kind of the breaks.
Yeah, it's too bad.
They're like, what the fuck happened to SS?
Wow, bopped. Bopped.
Oh, and then he taunts.
Press 1 if you feel bad for
Press-